Hi everyone, welcome back to some more Dark Souls 3 New Game Plus with me, beaktastic. Okay, so we're back in Firelink, only really because
I realise
Arena is
welcome
here.
Back.
And we never really spoke to her.
I was not meant to be a firekeeper, but I am honoured to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command.
Okay. So, she can teach us miracles, although I've got all the miracles that she can teach me. We can buy a saint's ring from her. Which, I've already got one, but I will buy it.
Have a pleasant...
Just a crack. And we do have a divine tome, but... Ooh, I do have a good divine tome, actually. I didn't realise... Oh, we've got a pyromancy tome and a coal. Okay, so actually, there's several reasons why we needed to come back here. So I can give that to Andre. Okay. I've changed my mind. Hang on. Let's go speak to Arena again. We will give her the actual divine tome, the Braille divine tome of Kareem.
Oh, you've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have.
And she will have a few more spells to teach us, but we're not really going to be using any of these. At the moment anyway, and like I say, I've already bought them all from her, but we'll give them to her just in case, and just to keep up story things.
Ah, there I am.
I will give him my pyromancy tome.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Okay, and he'll have a couple more pyromancies to teach us. Yeah, 13, 13. I forgot I wanted to get them up. Okay. And...
Ah, tis good, tis what neat.
I'll give him the foreign coal.
Oh, my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
So either he can now infuse our weapons with a couple of elements. But we're not going to do anything with that just yet. Now you'll notice that we had that Londor Divine Tome, but we haven't done anything with that. Because I don't want to give it to Arena, because that'll just make her go bad. And then Aegon will come and try and kill us, although that could be good as well. Okay, I'm going to organise a few things in my storage box, and then I will catch up with you when I get back to Road of Sacrifices. Okay guys, we're back here in Road of Sacrifices with our lovely giant crab buddies. But now... We cleared up and we got up to the Frank Keep bonfire, but we're not going to be going and progressing that way just yet. First of all, I'm going to kill these guys. Ah, for God's sake. Okay, so he's dead. Oh, actually Hodrick. No. That is actually Hodrick. Maybe you can summon and fight, but he will also quite likely attack you. So, at your peril, summon him. I can't be bothered to deal with him just yet. It's not really going to give me any particular rewards or anything, so... I'm going to leave him. Okay. I've killed them, so they're not going to come and ambush me later, which is always nice. I'm gonna go over this way first. Pick this up. And I was gonna say, I know that somebody comes and attacks me. Yeah. him. Come over here. And there's another guy over here, so we'll go kill him. And he's dead as well. And he drops us an ember. How very kind of him. So let's pick up another ember from there, caught by the flame. Very appropriate. And then another Aster shard. But we don't really need it, but I still like to pick up all the shinies, so we got it. So then now, head back over here and into this little sneaky doorway. Now, this is gonna be the interesting part. Okay, so we killed the lantern guy, so he hasn't woken everyone else up, which is always nice. So now we can take our time taking them out. Without having to worry about being ganged up on. I think that's all of them. Down there at least. We'll then come take you out. Ooh, didn't quite mean to take them both out, but I won't say no to that. Okay. And then we'll come over this way. And this is where we were a minute ago. You can see sneakily path over there. Can't quite get that. Actually, yeah, you can. Double checking nothing over here. Doorway showing you that there is a crystal, is it there? I don't think I can get the... Nah, I can't get the angle on him. Okay. We'll get him soon enough. Or we'll try to anyway. Oh, forgot. Crystal gem though from him, so that's always nice. Ah, this is a very, very bad idea, but... Oh, for God's sake. Oh, for God's sake. No, 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 my lizard, my lizard, my lizard. There we go. That's why you should never chase a crystal lizard, because that happens. Sip of that, because why not? Oh, God. Right, okay. And you can see there's something on the ledge there, which we can drop down to. Ring of sacrifice. I have like 7 of them, so it's not necessary, but we won't turn it down. If we come back into here, this just leads us back into this bit. Okay. So you can just go into that room over there where all those people are surrounding you, but you can also just equally come up here. Instead, aha, speak to Logan.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, What champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise. That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school.
So he tells you there that he'll only teach you if you give him extra knowledge. Which is kind of foreshadowing the fact that if you defeat, I want to say Bisswatchers? If you defeat one of the bosses anyway, he'll just, without giving you any scrolls that you can find, you will die. But thankfully there's like two scrolls you can find before that point, so it's not too bad. I like that chair though. I like that he's managed to, the crucifixes essentially, he's managed to fashion them into a chair, which I think is quite cool, clever. And for everyone's most favourite part of the game, scrolls everywhere! Scrolls everywhere! Okay. Now that I've finished ruining his study. There's a few enemies here. I just sucked it up. I knew I could take him out. Oh. Okie dokie. Come here. Come here. Where are you? Where are you going? They aren't going to be clever enough to get up here, are they? I don't think they could be. Oh no, there they are. That's one of them anyway. I'm kind of intrigued now just to see if they can make their way up here. It doesn't look like they can. So I would have expected to see them again by now. So they must have got stuck somewhere. Otherwise they're just very, very slowly making their way back. I think that's Aegon's sign over there. Oh, can I get a nice plunging attack? Because that would be sweet. Oh. How are you not dead? Like, seriously. How is he not dead? I can hear someone else right there. Right. Well, there's one of the guys come back. Oh. I did not realize there was another one of these guys. I can use all my Estus right before the boss fight. There's Aegon sign. Yeah. I don't really feel like we need him. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. I'm stuck. Well. Oh, and the crab's gonna come for us. Well, that didn't turn out quite like I wanted it to. Note to self, remember that there is a hole there. I don't think I've ever fallen down that hole before. Not quite sure I knew there was a hole there. Huh. Okay. Well, let's carry on up here then. Hang on. Okay. Right. Oh, you bastard. Okay. Copy. Oh, I see the real one. Didn't really need the Estus, but decided to take it just in case. Okay, copy. Couldn't tell because he hadn't started to use the magic yet. Take out the copy. Crap. Aww. Damn it. God damn it. I'm quite annoyed that he killed me there. Really quite annoyed. Damn. Right, well. I'm gonna run back there. I shall see you guys in a minute. Okay guys, here we go again. So, round two. So I managed to keep him there for ages and just spam on him. Oh my god. One more hit and I've got him. So I just need to find the purple guy. Attack him straight away. Not you, not you. I see you all the way over there in the corner. There we go. That time was much better than the, the previous time where I absolutely, utterly failed. I have no idea what even happened. I think I got cocky. I got way too cocky. Way, way, way too cocky. Right, okay. So he's dead. So, first of all, yep, nothing over there. Didn't think there was. And we're gonna head up this way before we go the other way. There's one crystal lizard. And a second crystal lizard. Okay, so I'm gonna come up this way first. I can't remember if you can actually get to me from here. He can. Okay. Come here, buddy. Oh, fuck. The rocks did me in there. Nothing there. There's like one of those. Yes, there is. Hiding all the way over there. Headshot. Boy, you're ugly. You can hit me there, buddy. And I'm gonna be careful because otherwise his hitbox might glitch and hit me. I'm quite enjoying actually cutting things with my lovely Ferris bow. Come on, buddy. He's gonna come over here. Yes, no? Maybe? Ha! I see you there, trying to hide just out of my sight. Can I hit him there? Oh, okay, fine. I'm gonna stop being a coward and come and get him. Sorry, birdie. You gonna drop anything for me? Nope. Okay. sneakily drop down here. And sneakily try and drop down here. And kajoosh. Sorry. I'll pick up the herald set. Okay. Everything for this little area. So we'll continue over this lovely little bridge. To here. And see, there is a nice little birdie up there for us. I'm gonna rest here. I think I'll try and take this buddy and another buddy out before we break for today. So, you can see sneakily over there. I could have sworn he normally waited over right here. Hmm. Come around here. There's no way around there, is it? No, I'm sure he normally waits there. Maybe he only waits there if you've triggered him before. Because I know I've left a message here previously. That is super sneaky. Okay, well, we're going to take this guy out, because otherwise he's only going to come and, cause us more pain later. And we'll pick up the paladin's ashes. So you're not normally drop anything? Nope. 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 Okay. Well, that's one of them down. Now, these guys do not respawn. So I'll rest here, because I got a boo-boo. And you can see that, yep, he has not respawned. So, now we're going to go take this guy out, just so that our way is clear for next time. On. Oh, you bastard. And R1 spamming does get you somewhere sometimes, folks. He at least drops the spider shield for us. And there's one or two other items, I think, around here that I'm going to quickly pick up. Crest shield. And he would normally be standing around about there, so it's a good chance to try and get a plunging attack in, but obviously if you miss, then you're kind of screwed. And leaves you in a very vulnerable position, particularly if you didn't get the, if you didn't take out his little buddy first. So let's carefully try and come back off here, lovely. So, now that I've taken those guys out, I'm gonna hop back to Firelink. And we're gonna take up care of one or two last bits there, and then we're gonna finish for today. Because I have some transposition to do. Hawkwood has once again disappeared. First of all, let's go speak to Ludlith.
Aha, thou art returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Why, yes, yes, we have. So, Crystal Hale. Extraordinary preacher twins known as the Crystal Sages cast a cascade of small crystal soul masses from above. In a pact said to have been formed long ago, one of the sages allied with the Undead Legion in order to train the sorcerers of Farron. Well, I need that for my platinum trophy, so we'll take that. Oh, why, thank you very much.
Now.
Thanks, Lilith. Okay, I don't think there's much else particularly to do. Although Greave, I believe, should have returned now. Yes, he has. Lovely.
Oh, go on.
Let's see what he's got. He has picked up one of those, so we'll pick that up. Pick up an ember. Pick up a couple more fire arrows, because I've been using a fair bit of those. And I think that'll do for now. Okay.
Goodbye.
I don't think Yuria has much to say to us at the moment. Oh, Hawkwood's there. Hawkwood wasn't there a minute ago, was he? I am like 99% certain Hawkwood was not there a minute ago. Tell me I'm not crazy, right, folks?
Gaining admission to the leap.
Tell me I'm not crazy. I'm gonna have to check the footage after this, but I could have sworn he was not there when we came in. And people do not normally come in. Like, after you've loaded the area. Like, I feel like I've gone crazy now. I'm definitely gonna have to check the footage after that. Let's first quickly look at what is in here, make sure there's nothing new. Nope. Well, not particularly.
Ashen one.
Oh, although I did do have some ashes, so let's give her some ashes.
Gracious let, I only.
And she has some hunter's charms. I will pick up a few of those. Just because I don't have any at the moment. So that seems like a good enough reason to me. She also has a shield ring. Yeah, I'll pick that up just cause.
Ashen one.
And I forgot that Orbeck is down here.
Oh, you're back then, again. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon.
And he has all these spells, but he's already taught us everything that he can know.
It is fun, no matter. So
actually,
come again.
I can't bother to listen to him. So I think we're going to wrap up here for today, guys. So thanks for tuning in to another episode of Dark Souls 3 New Game Plus. Next time, we're going to proceed onwards into the Cathedral of the Deep and sort of wrap up what we can there for the time being. So I will see you guys later. Praise the sun!